Okay, this is what it looks like when you got your full layer of pasta in there, and the dog wants to help.